The 8th is a short par 4 with a severe dogleg to the left. The right side of the fairway slopes to the left all the way around until you reach the green. A fairway wood or long iron should leave a pitch into a kidney-shaped green. Play your approach out to the right for safety and it should feed onto the green. Anything left will simply kick down into the trees.